We know who does it. Iran is not only building a bomb and threatening to destroy other people. Iran, or the government of Iran, is today the center headquarter of terror, of hatred, of bellicose, of war, of pressure. And they will not spare any effort to kill, to attempt to kill, to destroy.